Well, Junior, it's sure a pleasure to see you. Let me ask you this. You do any hunting down there in Cummins, Georgia?
Yeah, do a bunch of hunting.
Yeah, what kind of dogs you have?
I got a good dog down there. Used to have a sure enough good one, possum dog.
Did you catch many possums with
him? Oh, I've been with him. Funny thing happened, I went with him one time. Caught a bunch of possums. I had about 17 in the sack. I told him, I said, "We got enough possums around now. Come on, let's go home." He said, "Bow wow." So I let out. I thought he's coming on, you know, and I got to the house and I took him out of the sack, had all I could tote. I pitched him under old pot I had there, big old kettle of a thing. The little boy, he raised it up and I was pitching him under it. Got the license under it. I heard him say, "Bow wow," again. I looked and there he come a-driving to, and he just drove him right on under. We let the pot down.
What happened to that old dog, Junior?
Well, he got better every year. Next year, we went hunting with him. Oh, I caught lots of them. Next year, went hunting with him. Cut a tree down on him. Crippled him. We had a few possum, five or six. I sent JW back to town. He got the wheelbar. We lit out over there and rolled, put him in it and started the house with him, you know, rolling. He treated two in wheelbar and us rolling head to house.
That sounds like a pretty good dog, Junior.
Well, he was up a cinnamon tree, both of them together.
Did he do anything else that we should know about?
Well, yeah. Well, went with him again one time. He got better, though, in about 3 years.
He got a little better every year?
Yeah. Right? He got so's he'd done, you know, you treat a lot of them in clay roots.
Uh-huh.
He got where he beat them cold and unhaven scratched out when he got there.